Hi guys, this is Evie from Pickle Cita 929. So I just wanted to share with you guys my birthday gift from the Hubs. So I already have a LED lamp, and it's very similar. I'm not sure if it's the same brand. I believe it is. But I wanted another one because I didn't need another one. I just wanted another one because it gets annoying sometimes when I have to cross over my hands to put it in the LED light. So I wanted one for the other side. So I asked the hubby for it for my birthday, and he was so nice enough to buy it for me. And it's about a Bodhi, and it's the UV LED lamp, and I just got it in. I'm very excited. And it's so pretty. Oopsie. So it looks very similar to the one that I already have. The only thing that the one that I have doesn't say this on it. It doesn't have the name on it. But it's the same exact one. It has the on and off, the 5 seconds, the 30 seconds, and the 60 seconds. And then it has all the lights on the inside. And then it has a detachable, the base to it is detachable, and it's magnetic. And then that's how it looks when it's like that. And it's pretty small, which I love because it doesn't take a lot of space on my table, and I love that. So it comes with the instructions and with the cables. So it has the box with little adapter that you put in here, and then you plug this part into the lamp, and then you just plug that one into your wall. So I'm super excited that I got it. And my hubby also got me this for my birthday, and it's an 8 ounce of the IBD hard gel. And this was only $40, guys. So when I started doing my nails, I got the 2 ounce IBD at my local nail warehouse, and it was, the first time I bought it was $15. The second time I bought it was $18, and this lasts me a pretty long time. I mean, it lasts me about maybe a year or so. I mean, I only do my own nails, but I also do, like, you know, practice nails and all that stuff. And sometimes I do my niece's nails and stuff. But, yeah, 8 ounces. I'm hoping that this lasts me a very long time. I did buy some smaller pots to put them in, so that I can take it with my travel kit. That way I don't have to take all of the ones, you know, like, I can have some just for when I travel and stuff like that. That way I don't have to take my stuff that's in my desk with me. But yeah, I just wanted to share that with you guys. I'm very excited. I will let you guys know how it is, how it works. I mean, I've done them before. I believe it's the same brand. If I'm not mistaken, it's the same brand as the other one that I have. And I already did a review on that and stuff like that. But, yeah, I'm excited that I got it. Because, like I said, it was getting annoying just crossing my hands over this way. I have one on one side, one on the other, and I don't have to be crossing my hands over when I'm doing my nails. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. This, I got it on Amazon, and I believe it was like $30. And then the IBD hard gel was also, let me see, I think it was 40. Yeah, I think it was 40, the IBD, and this was 30. But yeah, those were my gifts for my B-Day. I hope you guys enjoy. If you guys want to see anything else, just let me know. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.